Today I'm gonna watch John TD and play Roblox. You're fat. Don't make me throw up.
It's actually March the 18th today. So, why is that a problem? Well, literally hundreds and thousands of you have been tweeting and filling my YouTube comments with don't play Roblox on March the 18th. And I was like, why? I haven't played Roblox in a while, and it seems like since I've been gone for a bit, no one plays it. Absolutely crazy. And it's because of one guy. His name is John Doug. And he just so happens to be this guy right here. He has 92,000 followers. I checked a couple days ago, and he had about 50,000 followers. So this has got pretty out of hand. So John Doe, why is everyone freaking out about March the 18th on Roblox? So the rumor
because he's gonna hack you. You're gonna try to friend him, and then
everyone's Roblox account if you play on March.
Of course. Of course.
My account and let's save my life to discover this for you guys. So yeah, John Doe. Apparently, he is the second account ever to be made on number two. Actually, who's number one? Let's find out. I don't think I've ever seen that before. So number one is literally Roblox themselves. So that's the first thing. He is the second account ever made on Roblox. Now, if you look at mine, I'm number... Oh my goodness, I can't even see that. I'm number 86 million. I've been playing Roblox for at least a year. So that's the first thing.
Oh, look, it's the community. He's a hacker, so of course.
And the community. Now, three of these guys have been restricted, which means they've literally just been banned, I think. But there's one guy working on a content deleted studio project, which is pretty weird. And a few of these guys, like Cryptid Data, Anonymous, which I can't have a look at, and the community, have some quite weird, like, skins and stuff. They're all, like, pixelated. This guy's just got a paper bag on his head, which is drawn on, which is quite cool. And they all have a fair amount of followers because of this whole
thing. No! Look!
Take a look at CPU virtualization and see if we can dig a little bit further into this. Now, if you want his creations, it says content deleted. No way, but he's working on it? That's kind of weird. That's really weird. But hey, that's fine. Let's go back to John Doe. I just want to check his inventory because I haven't checked this before. He's got a lot of eggs. A lot of
Boy!
Eggs.
Boy!
For his player badges, he's got one called Delete, Delete, Delete. You've probably enjoyed my place. John Doe is not a hacker, you goofballs. Winner. John Doe is a badge somehow. He's done the aircon and there's some other random ones as well. So let's go on to Delete, 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 Delete. And it's from a game called Groove It, which is then just like this really random place. But let's play it. And look at this advert. Look, John Doe doesn't exist.
John Doe does exist. I haven't talked to him in a while, so oh my gosh.
And this is the first time I'm logging in to play Roblox on March the 18th. The only thing I've done so far is log into the website. I haven't actually played the game yet, so let's see if my life ends. My account gets hacked, or whether we're...
Why you wanna get hacked, huh? Huh?
Here we go. Loading the game Prove It by Prove It, which John Doe has a badge called Delete, Delete, Delete from. Bit weird. Hey, we're here. Okay, we're alive.
I bet John Doe's gonna be there.
People are talking about John Doe in the chat like crazy. Everyone's saying their account's getting hacked and stuff. Your account won't get hacked. It's gonna be fine. Oh, look. I'm getting these weird awards. Really weird awards. Did you see that? Let me quickly go back to my account.
Mm-hmm.
And then
go back to your account.
Got them.
You have badges.
Badges? Yeah, look. S-P-O-N-G-E. That's weird. Why is there a Squidward there? It was Squidward crying the whole time.
Sponge.
Back to the game and oh, people have realized I'm here. That's fine. Look, we're all safe. You know what? We're going to be fine. We're going to be absolutely fine. So here is Roblox, broken, dead, everything that John Doe is supposed to be doing. And then there's Roblox headquarters.
I thought Roblox was broken. Wait, if today's June 20th, oh my crud. It is almost June, not 28. I'm gonna play Roblox on June 28. I actually am. I love Robux so much, but I don't have any Robux. If I don't love Robux, then how come I don't have any Robux? Well, you see, I don't get any Robux because I don't even know how you get Robux. Only hackers could get that damn TDM. I'm just kidding. Maybe if we press delete.
Nope, that doesn't work. Okay, how do you get this badge? It's so weird. Right, I can't figure out how to get the badge. This place.
If you don't know, then maybe John Doe has it because he's a hacker.
I think I'm pretty positive that our account is sick. There's just random other buildings as well that don't really do anything. They don't do anything at all.
Wait. Then how come some John Doe and Jane Doe friended you? The hackers are devils. Don't play games like Grid. That's why. There's actually a lot of people. Yes. I don't think I'm gonna play June 30th because the accounts are gonna get deleted. Talking about John Doe is he's a hacker. He looks kinda like a noob, but he's not a noob. I wonder why. He doesn't look like a noob because the colors, hold on, let me put my blanket on, are like, I don't know. Yep. John Doe's gonna be dead. Friend him!
Account is fine. No one else has logged into it. It hasn't changed. It hasn't been hacked. There is no way
that TDM teach me how to get the duck hat on. I really do. Anybody who plays Roblox, comment on this thing and subscribe to me. And then I don't think you could even comment. Well, then if you can, then comment me how to get the duck hat on your head and how to get free Robux. Never put your account in free Robux because it's actually trying to hack you. Because I just started watching free Robux. Yeah.
Look at this username. Look, XXGemmerXX. That's so funny.
Dang it.
That's really funny. And that's where we are. Roblox High School. Everything is absolutely fine. I have all the Robux that I had last time, all the dollars I had in this game before. Everything is fine. You can just chill out, play Roblox, and have some fun. John Doe doesn't exist. He's fake. He won't hack your account. You're fine. You're absolutely fine to play Roblox today. And any other day. This is actually really calming music. It's really strange. See ya.
John Doe, is he real? No, not at all. He's exactly the same as Herobrine in Minecraft. He's like,
then how come he's on Roblox? If there's any Roblox hackers on here, give me free Robux now.
In terms of what everyone's saying, he doesn't message you, he doesn't accept your friend.
Because I play Roblox.
He got a message. If anyone says that John Doe is messaging them, it's fake. If they said that they've been hacked by John Doe, that is also fake. John Doe is a real account, but everything that people are saying he's doing is fake, so don't worry. Play Roblox, have fun, you will not get hacked, everything will be
fine.
That's my return to Roblox, so why am I on the left? Hey, Dan DM, how's it going? Wait, why are you aiming that at me? Boom! What is this? YouTuber war typing. That's hilarious. John Doe's even on this. John Doe, go away! Go away! No one likes you, bro. Yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope it calmed you guys down a little bit about the whole John Doe thing. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did and would like to see some more Roblox, please leave a thumbs up. That would be greatly appreciated. And if that would be the first thing to see, buddy, please consider subscribing to our team, TDM, today for daily gameplay videos. Apart from that, guys,
I am part of Team TDM. By the way, I come with a YouTuber name, The Riches. Okay, so this is over, so bye guys.